Reds 2-1. Next to hit, Francisco Alvarez.
Batting six, the catcher, Francisco.
And a base hit, and it gets by him. Around first and hustling for second. The throw in to second, and he's safe. Lau at the plate.
Batting seven, the second baseman, Brandon Lau.
So now it's Corey Seager.
Batting eight, the shortstop, Corey Seager.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Durham has a beat on it. Makes the catch. Runner tags for home. He's in on the sacrifice fly, and they lead by two. He's in there.
So that's the third run of the inning, and these guys are doing a nice job of executing at the plate right now.
Now a move being made for a pinch hitter, Mitch Garver. Runner on first with one down for him. Santo, the toss to second, on to first, double play, and that's the inning. We're back, and on the mound is the closer, Kevin Quackenbush. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. And here it comes. And now this one's a rocket to right. Way back there. Gone. That was a moonshot, and they inch closer. It's 3-2. Digging in is the switch inning outfielder, Ray Durham. Bounding ball here, rolls foul. The pitch. Base hit right field. And that puts the tying run on base.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. Handled that down and in breaking ball very well. I saw the break early coming from the other side and just let it get deep enough and drop the barrel on it.
Over to Lau. And that's two. Here's a big power threat. Babe Ruth. And the first pitch misses in the dirt. Two down, nobody on. There's the splitter in the dirt, swing and a miss. Two outs. Wouldn't chase that time.
You get to this part of the order. Yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
Ball game. 3-2 the final score. They hang on to win it by a run. From Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long. Here now.
Die. I didn't realize that I wasn't talking that whole time. That sounds very stupid, but I really didn't realize. So that's great. This guy's program scheme.
Hello, baseball fans, and welcome.
Diamond Dynasty Baseball. A lot of people underestimate on the show. Because it's very good. Sixers taking on the Bulls. Mm-hmm. 207 and 150.
All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. All right,
is this
to get underway. And stepping
is this
in
Cougs
is
Stadium?
The speedy Juan Pierre. A wind in the pitch.
Might be.
And he bunts, but that's a foul ball.
First pitch, 4 o'clock. Put bunt defense on. Go ahead.
And fouled off. Here comes a pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
He swings.
Oh my gosh, stop fouling.
Here's the 0-2. Line drive. Catch for the out.
You know what? That was a pretty good swing, I guess. Even though I completely missed it.
Swings through that one.
What a swing!
Well, you can't offer it that pitch in an 0-0 count. It's a strike, but not every strike is a good strike early in the count.
One down, base is empty. And a foul ball, third base side.
Early. What does he throw? Fastball 98. Okay. So how am I supposed to swing at 84?
0-2 now. On the ground to third. Vargas handles.
This dude is so cheesy.
Nice, efficient start to the afternoon.
I can't do anything.
That's two out. And now it's Albert Pujols.
Seriously, what do you want me to do?
Year in and year out, this guy an MVP candidate. Well struck left field.
Pooey. Let's pooey go. Pooey.
And just like that, they're out front. It's 1-0. So two down.
Maybe I should stop complaining and hit some dingers.
And what a two-way player. Just offensively, but as good a defensive outfielder as there is in the game.
Come on, let's go.
And a pitch. Down to the dirt. That's swing fine. And a miss.
That's hard to hit.
Right-hander kicks, deals. The other way. And that's the inning.
Late.
Bottom of the first. Now it's okay. The power speed combo. Oswaldo Cabrera.
Oswaldo Cabrera.
In the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get
sounds
on,
pretty
it's going to
give
him one more thing
me.
He's got to think about.
Now this one is hammered.
What I say? This? Did I say something? I didn't mean it.
He blasted that one out of here.
Why was that down the middle?
It's 1-1. Batting second. Here's Nathaniel Lowe.
I did not throw that. Why is that down the middle?
Hit into left field.
The heck?
Now the left fielder, Rhys Hoskins. This guy with
this is
light
down
the tower
middle. Power. Okay, that was my fault.
Oh, now this one's high and deep.
Slash!
On its way, gone. A towering shot, and they grab the lead. It's 3-1. Here's Corey Dickerson.
Pisses me off. All these sweats that just play this game because they're bitches. They have no bitches, no life, no dick. No bitches, no dick, no life.
First pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. Anytime you smoke a ball off.
I mean, what do you want me to do? This guy has two control. What the hell? You want me to make Mickey Mouse signs with my freaking nose hole?
Righty to the plate.
Come on.
A swing and a miss. And that's strike one. That one down the line.
You gotta be kidding me right now.
That one to first.
Bitch.
First and second now with nobody out.
Batting six.
Miguel Vargas getting ready to hit. He's got the power, but great contact skills.
Oh my gosh.
Slice down the right side.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about
something
being
hit to
the right side into the outfield is it.
I think my game crashed. My game just crashed.